Hello, lovers of smart ideas. Today, we will master the art of restoring batteries, even those that have not held a charge for a long time. I will prove to you that anyone can cope with this task if you know the key steps. Let's take a look at our battery. It is already worn out, and it seems that there is no way to save it. It is important to remember the safety precautions. First of all, remove the battery covers to access its internal components. Use a glass container when working with acid. In our case, the electrolyte is really of poor quality, so it needs to be replaced. Did you know that you can check the condition of the electrolyte inside the battery? For this, we use a hydrometer, a simple and effective tool. I will show you how you can easily determine the condition of the electrolyte with its help. Write in the comments if you have ever tried working with a hydrometer. Before pouring in new electrolyte, you need to thoroughly rinse the insides of the battery. This part of the work is very important for the new electrolyte to work effectively. After rinsing, pour in new electrolyte. Do it carefully and step by step so as not to miss a single detail. Now it is important to charge the battery. This step will help restore its capacity and prepare it for full operation. After full charging, check the battery voltage. If you did everything correctly, the battery will show good results and will be ready to work like new. How many more years do you think the restored battery will last? Write your guesses in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel so as not to miss even more useful tips and ideas. See you again on the channel. See you soon.